It's time for the NBA, live on 2K Sports. I'm Kevin Harlan, along with Greg Anthony and Brent Berry, our terrific analysts, and David Aldridge is our sideline reporter. We've got the visiting team and the Wildcats. Here's Ford. Now the starting group for the visitors. We've got Lights Out. P out there with Slim. Then there's the Professor. And it's Mr. Incredible in at the three spot. Here is Slim. Out left of the wing. Clock at six. A floater. And it's good. 2 points.
Nice effort taking the early lead. Here we go.
Take a nice deep breath. You score on that first possession. Gets the game started the right way.
And they turn it over. Stepped in the line that time. Now Ford. Passes it to Lights Out. Here's Bowen. Here is Mr. Incredible. Just five to shoot. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
Working his way for a high percentage look. That's just smart basketball.
Man, that's a painted possession right there, a masterpiece, especially when the defense is not a factor.
No good on that one. Here's Lights Out. Pass to Ford. Here's Lights Out. And here is Ford. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line. First trip to the line for him here. Throw good. Ford. And so he makes both from the line. Little over a minute 30 into this first quarter. Here's the quick. It's his first trip to the line.
And this season, he's maintained very good form at the line, shooting at about an 83% clip.
Shooting two.
And he knocks down the first one. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. Here's Lights Out. To Mr. Incredible. Oh, and there's the alley-oop.
Oh, and the lead gets bigger on a ridiculous offensive sequence.
That dunk alone would have been spectacular. Never mind it coming at the end of an alley-oop. The natural, the pass to Dixon. Here's the quick. And there's the pass to Dixon. Five on the clock. The 10-footer. No good off the back of the rim. First quarter of ball, almost 2.5 minutes in. Here's Mr. Incredible. It's blocked. Here's the quick, guarded by Ford. Here's the quick. Pass to Mr. Perfect. Here's the natural. And it's Ford with the rebound. Stolen. Here's the break. Here's ABC off on the layup.
Kev, I know it's early, but going 0-for-4 to start a game can make a team get a little bit tight.
Offensive rebound. Oh, and he plucks it off the glass. Wow. Pass to Mr. Perfect. Here's the natural. The pass to Dixon. Shot clock at 5. Here's the quick. Can't drop the tough three-pointer.
Yeah, slow start right now. 5 straight misses to get this one going.
Pass to Bowen. It doesn't go for him. Here's the quick. Passes it to Mr. Perfect. Here's ABC, guarded by Ford. Here's ABC, and he gets the whistle. 2 free throws coming up. He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now.
And that 82% free throw percentage this season must have him feeling pretty good about himself at the line.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
And he makes the first. The Erasers checked in for Lights Out. He's perfect from the line this time.
And that's another area where he is just a superb player. Excellent. At the free throw line.
Timeout.
Pass to Ford. Here is Mr. Incredible. Here's Bowen. Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. Down to 5 on the shot clock. The shot missing. Here are the Wildcats trailing by 4. The pass to the quick. Here's the natural, guarded by 4. Here's the natural. No good on the shot. A bit long that time. Here is Slim. Right wing. Bowen, shot is off. Here are the Wildcats. 4-point game. Here's the quick. Passes to Mr. Perfect. Here's the natural from downtown. Drains it from beyond the arc.
Now that's a high percentage look when the D doesn't fight over the screen.
And the coach over there just asking for one simple thing, and that's some effort got burned on that one.
Here's the eraser to the left wing. Now here is four. Over to the wing. Pass to the eraser. He kicks it to four. Bowen shot is off.
Well, he's just really struggling right now with everything he's throwing up. Nothing really helping out in terms of his confidence. I mean, these ones aren't even close.
And he pulls off the Houdini to make that catch and slam it through.
Stupendous alley-oop. Here is four. The Wildcats getting their last shot to go. Pass to Bowen. Here's the eraser. And the pass to four. From deep three-point range, that one doesn't drop. And the Wildcats the other way now.
Poor execution in that one. Not sure what led to the lack of focus, but coaching staff definitely not happy.
And they made some comments themselves that some of the fault might have lied with them because they didn't go in with the best of game plans and they didn't make the right adjustments. So we'll see tonight if they do.
Here's Mr. Incredible. Good, and a nice assist from four. And the Wildcats call time here.
And they just can't seem to get going offensively.
Yeah, they're like a four-day-old soda right now, just flat, Greg. They're missing shots left and right and just not playing their best.
So both teams making some changes here. Here's Moore. Passes it to Big Cat. Just five on the clock. Good for the basket. Starting off 1-for-1 with that shot.
Well, recognizing the size mismatch and then turns it into an easy basket there. They've got to do a better job with defensive help.
Here's the kid. Pass to Slim. Here's Bowen. He's covered by Daniels. The kid passes to Thomas. There's the pass to Slim. And the foul on Pete. That's his first foul. Here are the Wildcats. Moore outside. Passes it to Samuels. Takes the 13-footer. And good. Got the English that time as it falls. And now a 3-point Wildcat lead. They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Pass to Slim. Fires the three. The shot comes out. And the Wildcats the other way now. Daniels with it. No points in the game yet for him. 1:32 left to play in the first quarter. Kicks to Moore. Rebounded by Bowen.
Well, the D's so tight on him, it makes him alter his shot. And an easy chance turns into a tough one because the defense is swarming.
Misses the layup. He had him with that pump fake.
Man, he's just pulled a Harry Houdini in this quarter. He's completely disappeared.
And that one drops for him. And the Wildcats lead by five. Here's the kid. 50 seconds left to play here in the first. Here's the eraser. Can they get it? Can't hit from in close. Moore, left side. Another shot. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. This is his first free throw of the game.
And to this point on the season, guys, 80% from the line. He's done a really good job.
Shooting two.
That one is off. Bodyguards checked in for the eraser. And the second free throw, good. 32 seconds left here in the first quarter. The kid passes to Thomas. A fadeaway, Bowen. He can't get it to go.
Well, both him and the team seem to be off their game right now, and the frustration is clearly mounting as the clock is winding down.
Inside, here's Samuels, and he makes good on the layup.
And their post play has been really solid right off the bat.
To the wing right side, here's Slim. Off the mark, and the drop continues. And so it's the home team holding on to an 8-point lead heading into the break. A look at the field goal percentage numbers tells the story of what tough defense they're playing today. We'll take a quick break, and then back to the action here. Second quarter of action is where we're at right now. And looking at what we've seen from the Wildcats so far, what do you guys think?
Stingy on the defensive end in that first quarter. They were just getting up into people.
Just a great job, really, of making the game ugly, trying to muck it up a little bit out there.
And so here are the Wildcats. They lead by eight. That's the biggest of the game. Lights out there with the bodyguard. Then there's Slim. Then it's Thomas. And it's Bowen in at the five, roaming the paint. Here's Big Cat. A chance to extend the lead to double digits, but it's no good. Here's Thomas. The shot misses. Here are the Wildcats. Here is Samuels. To the middle. Here's Daniels. Count that one. Daniels has got the lead up to 10 now for the Wildcats.
And they're forcing the ball inside, and it's working like a charm.
Let's go now to the sideline and catch up with David Aldridge.
Well, Kevin, over the last few years, there's been a lot of talk about seeding playoff teams 1 through 16, regardless of conference. Now, taking the top 16 teams is a tough sell, especially for owners whose teams are in the relatively weaker Eastern Conference.
It's
taking eight teams from each conference and then cross-seeding earlier than the finals is something that does seem possible down the road. The reward for fans might be a finals matchup with the two best teams in the league. Kevin?
Interesting ideas. David, thank you. Second quarter of basketball, just over a minute and a half played. Now the pass to Magician. 13 feet away. Offensive rebound. Here's Big Cat. Persistence pays off as they finally hit a shot. Big Cat's got his second bucket tonight. Big Cat's gone 2 of 3 from the floor. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
Passes to the bodyguard. Outside Thomas to the right side. Pass to the bodyguard. Shot clock at 6. Pass to Bowen. Shot from the wing. That makes it 7 straight misses for him. Definitely not the start he was looking for.
Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the charts.
Here is Samuels. 2 free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. On Saturday and then on Monday, they'll start it on the road and play the Clippers in Los Angeles. And he's got his first free throw of the game.
And he's shooting his free throws to the tune of 75% this season. Fairly standard numbers.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
First free throw is good. Brent, when constructing a team, it's always tricky to fit in max contracts. But the truth is, some players probably deserve much more money than they're allowed to receive.
Incredible to say that, right,
it
Kevin?
Is, yeah.
But there are guys like LeBron James, whose $35 million contract might be worth $100 million.
I always thought about Jordan, too, right? I mean, my goodness.
Yeah, it's ridiculous. And for the years that Michael Jordan was underpaid in Chicago for what it was he was doing. But in terms of competitive balance for the league and 30 franchises, and for you to try to build a team and a roster to put out on the floor to play this game and have opportunities to win championships, it's really the only way, and sometimes unfairly for guys in terms of their competition and compensation, to have to put maximums on what it is that players generate.
Here's Bowen. The Wildcats getting their last shot to go. Here's lights out. Bowen's shot is off.
And they've got a big lead, not just on the scoreboard, but really in the rebounding numbers as well.
And even 3-on-3 break. It's good, and the drought is over. 1 for 9 after 8 straight misses.
And running with a full head of steam, but completely under control.
Yeah, you think he's comfortable at that speed? He's done it so many times before. Just an absolute blur in transition, and that helps get the rhythm going.
And the call on the shot that sends him to the line. And the first one drops. So for the Wildcats, the natural comes in for the chosen one, and it's the quick in for Saunders. On the second, so he makes them both. Here's the quick. And he's going up for the alley-oop. Up high to stuff the alley-oop.
Oh, phenomenal alley-oop slam there.
They are taking advantage of a team that looks lost out there. Ford up top. He's got 6. Here's Swim, and it's denied. Here's ABC. That one's a miss. His third shot of the game. He's made one of them. The pass to Mr. Incredible. Here's Bowen.
And with the offense getting right to the rim, at least they saved the layup.
First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. First one falls for him. Both shots good from the stripe.
And working, Kevin, themselves to the line here in the second. A nice way to get your offense going.
Passes it to the natural. Pass to Dixon. Fades away. Basket counts. Garbage man's got his first points of the night.
Those defenders just look a little bit gassed. I mean, they're getting pushed around on that low block.
The pass to lights out. Here's Slim. Pass to Bowen. Five to shoot. Not going to go that time. And the Wildcats the other way now.
Things are going south right now. This is not the type of shooting that his teammates expect from him.
Pass to the natural. To the paint. Here's Mr. Perfect. Drops in the short one. And now an 11-point Wildcat lead.
Yeah, the chemistry has been terrific. Really impressed with their offensive execution.
Now Ford. 6 points for him. Pass to lights out. Missed inside.
I think he rushed that one just a little bit, thinking the defense was going to get close. They weren't.
And then pass to the quick. Here's the natural. A three ball. Drills it from outside. The Naturals got the lead up to 14 now for the Wildcats.
And guys, there are some you can give that shot to, but let's be clear. He's not one of them. Terrible job there by the D. Giving up a run here, can they turn it around?
Hard to say right now. At this point, I've seen the coaches run through two or three iterations of defense. Is there a fourth? I'm not sure.
Checked in for ABC. Wildcats on D. 14 points, their largest lead in the game. Here is Mr. Incredible. Just five to shoot. Slim. No good, unable to end this run.
Plus eight in the rebound differential. One more reason why they're in control.
Here's the quick. Passes to the natural. There's the three. Nailed from three-point land. And it's 9 points for Mr. Perfect.
Assists like that have typified their effort today. Terrific ball movement.
Here's the kid. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. That doesn't go, and he's 0-1 from the field.
And they just can't find a way to end this thing. Nothing falling right now.
Frustration seems to be mounting here, and you can see not just in their faces, but right now in their quick and hurried shot selection.
Guys, if they're going to make a run, no time like the present.
Yeah, and it certainly, we had to expect a better game than this. Been very ugly thus far.
And he comes up with the deuce. And it's 8 points for the natural.
Shooting it with more confidence now. Look at his face. He didn't look quite right in the opening minutes. Finding it now.
And they're allowing too many points in the paint. Coach is going to let them hear about it.
Yeah, coach knows that. They know that. In the timeout, they're going to hear about it, make the adjustment.
It's been several possessions since they've converted.
And they've got to find a way to change that.
Pass to Mr. Incredible. Here's the kid. The pass to Slim. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Offline with his 3.
And a big lead for them on both the scoreboard and the backboard thus far.
Passes it to the natural. Here's Dixon. Misses the fadeaway inside. Garbage man's gone. 1 of 3 shooting so far. Here's the kid. He's still scoreless so far in this one. This is his first trip to the line tonight. And the first one at the line is good. So for the Wildcats, Magicians checked in for Mr. Perfect. And Daniels subbed in for the Quick. That's also good. So he hits both free throws. And here is Moore. The magician. Here is Garbage Man. The fader. No good. He's off to a slow start. 1 for 4 so far. .135 left in the first half. The kid passes to Mr. Incredible. Rebounded by Moore.
He may not be the strongest inside presence in the league, but still, he's got to convert from there.
There's the pass to Dixon. Here's Magician. This is his first free throw of the game.
Two shots. Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And that one misses.
And guys, you have to be able to knock down your free throws. Struggling with that this quarter. Good way to let your opponent back in the game.
Big Cat, he's checked in for Garbage Man. And he's good on the second. We've got 1:13 left in the first half. The Kid passes to Bowen. Here's the Kid. Passes it to Mr. Incredible. Six on the shot clock. Here's the Kid. And the miss, not the best shot selection there. Down low, here's Daniels. Drops in the layup for two. Daniels has got 4 points this quarter.
And that bucket adds to what has been a big difference in points in the paint between the two teams.
Outside Thomas. Pass to Mr. Incredible. Now the pass to the Kid. And the three off target. Daniels with it. He's got six. He kicks it to Moore. From deep. And the last second attempt doesn't fall. And so it's the home team riding high with a 23-point lead heading into the break. And it's been their rugged defense setting the tone. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, welcome back. The first half mercifully coming to a close. I'm Ernie Johnson. Kenny's here. Shaq is here. Looking at the Wildcats, Kenny, what do you think?
There's been one thing that's made a difference in this game above all else. Their control of the backboard. They put forth an amazing effort on the glass, and the rebounding numbers aren't even close, Ernie. That'll be something to keep an eye on in the second half. They will be very tough to contain if that continues.
And Shaq, let's get your input on the visiting team.
Well, they struggled in a number of areas. Protecting the rim is really at the top of the list. They haven't made that a priority. They haven't put forth a whole lot of effort. You got to protect the rim.
And that should do it. With the second half about to begin, let's send you back to Kevin Harlan. Go back, Kevin Harlan.
And with a big gap on the scoreboard, the second half begins with very different goals for these teams. One side trying to mount a comeback, one side trying to protect their lead. We're seeing a tremendous game from Mr. Perfect.
Yeah, he's been nothing short of a wall at the rim so far in this one, single-handedly providing great rim protection.
Been aggressive to block shots, but also avoiding fouls. That's a heavy presence inside.
And after a very lopsided first half, we'll see if things play out a little more evenly here in the second. Third quarter action getting rolling right now, brought to you by Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Here's who's on the floor. So on the floor for the Wildcats. Mr. Perfect out there with Garbage Man, and it's the Natural, and it's ABC, and it's the Quick in at the one. Here's the Quick. They lead by the biggest margin of the game, 23 points. Here's Mr. Perfect. The six-footer's good. Mr. Perfect's got the first bucket of the third here for the Wildcats. Mr. Perfect's gone 5 for 5 shooting here tonight. Here's Lights Out. Passes it to Slim. Kicks to four. Here is Mr. Incredible. Pass to Lights Out. Here's Swim. This is his first chance at the line tonight.
Take a break. Two shots.
The first one falls. That one falls, so he hits both of them. And so here are the Wildcats. And the pass to Dixon from the arc. They get it again. The layup off target.
So far, Kevin, the third quarter has not started well. Just 1 of 4.
And it goes down 2 points. They are in complete control.
This is the ultimate definition of the zone. Everything they've done has worked.
But they recover it. The shot, no good.
Team starts the second half missing 4 of 5 shots. When does the coach possibly call a timeout and reiterate what he talked about at halftime?
Ford passes to Mr. Incredible. Here's Bowen. He kicks to Ford. Shot clock at 5. Shoots from 14. That shot is off, and the Wildcats the other way now. Whoops, anticipated the pass, turnover. Here's lights out. Passes it to Slim. Good on the bucket. Slim's got 4 points this quarter.
And when the size advantage is as big as it was there, I mean, that's exactly what he's supposed to do in that situation.
To the inside, the natural, rebounded by Bowen.
Well, his shooting has been a little bit below par. You think about what this lead would look like if he was on.
Good on the shot.
And this is the time they wanted to mount the rally and get back into it.
Here's the natural. He's got 8. Here is Mr. Incredible, Bowen, good. Bowen's got 6 points.
Well, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. They keep getting it in the paint and continue to score consistently.
Here's the natural, pass to Dixon. Here's ABC, another miss, and they desperately need a bucket.
And the pressure he put on that shot forced the miscue.
Those are all the little things about effort there. He just gets out there and contests, and that's just enough.
Second half here, and we're just over 3.5 minutes into it. To the wing on the left. Whistle blows, bucket is good, and he'll have a chance at the line to make it a 3-point play.
Another good play. This is how they built the lead, calling on the right guys at the right time.
Basketball IQ is something that gets talked about, but its importance to a team showing up here, running plays that turn into scores.
Bodyguards checked in for Mr. Incredible. Here is 4. He has 6. And there's the pass to lights out. Here's Bowen. Pass to Slim from past the arc. Headshot off.
I hate to say it, but if they're still trailing at the final buzzer, a lot of this is going to be felt by him. His shooting tonight has just been atrocious.
Here's Dixon, and contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. It's his first trip to the line.
At the line.
first free throw is good. Is no good. Here's lights out. And the dunk to finish it off. A beauty.
And all of a sudden, things finally coming together for them. The deficit still large, but now not insurmountable.
Well, the run simply has given them a chance. Great work on both ends. They've got to now ratchet up a notch.
And they're pushing it up. The fast break ends at the rim with a jam.
And there's that transition offense. Push the ball up the floor. The defense can't get set, and you can get some easy baskets here.
Here's Saunders, still looking for his first bucket in this one. Here's Mr. Perfect, offline with the baseline jumper. Pass to the bodyguard. Pulls up, and too long on the shot. And so here are the Wildcats. Earlier in the game, they held a 25-point lead. The pass to Dixon. The three. No good that time.
They've been able to have some team success in this game despite what's been an awful shooting night for them.
Now Ford. He's got six. Passes it to Slim for the three. Knocks down the three ball. Slim's got 9 points now in the quarter.
That's pretty much not how they want to defend the three-point line. Somebody's got to shadow him out there.
Here's Mr. Perfect. 11 points in the game. It's tipped. Here's the bodyguard. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. This is his first trip to the line tonight.
Shoot two.
First one falls for. So he picks up just one from the line that time.
And physically, there's no doubt they've been the stronger team. A plus 10 rebound advantage tells you all you need to know.
Pass to Big Cat. It's up a three, and he's good on the three ball. Big Cat's got 7 points.
You can't just stop when there's a pick set up. Gotta fight over it as a defender.
That's one that the coaches will watch tomorrow with that player. You hate to see him give up in that situation.
Here is Slim. He's got nine. Can't cash in from close range.
And not a night he's going to want to remember. Just not really able to score the basketball.
Here's Magician. Six to shoot. Here's Moore. Makes it off the glass. Moore's got his second basket of the night.
Coaching staff would like some more shots from that range.
Thomas passes to the eraser. Back to Thomas. Now the pass to the eraser. Here's the bodyguard. Passes to the eraser. Here's Slim. Off target with the fadeaway. And so here are the Wildcats. 16-point lead. And here's Daniels. He has six. Pass to Big Cat for three. The shot, no good.
And the great shooters know when they've got enough opening to go for the three. I didn't think it was a bad choice on that possession.
It's stolen. Moore with it, kicks it to Samuels. 1:52 left to play here in the third. Big Cat, the pass to Daniels. Here is Samuels. He's got five. He drains it as the shot clock ticks down. Samuels got 7 points in the game.
They are just killing him on the interior. And they just can't seem to get going offensively.
Yeah, they're like a four-day-old soda right now, just flat, Greg. They're missing shots left and right and just not playing their best.
The kiddies check in for the bodyguard. There's 1:38 left to play in the third. Here's the kid. The pass to Slim. Shot to stop the run. He gets one. 11 points in the game.
This is a one-man show right now. He's on a mission to get him out of this hole.
And keeping us updated from the sideline, let's swing it over to David Aldridge.
Well, Kevin, for the last 5 years, the Golden State Warriors have been the colossus that stood over the NBA. There were thoughts that most teams were not willing to do things to be competitive, knowing that they could not beat the Splash Brothers, Draymond Green, and then Kevin Durant. But the Warriors lost to the Raptors in the finals last year, combined with the injuries to Durant and Klay Thompson, have opened things up. And for the first time in a long time, there are any number of teams in this league that believe it's their time.
Probably so. The West is strengthened. There's no doubt, D.A. Interesting matchups coming up for sure. Thank you. This is his second trip to the free throw line. That free throw missing. The natural, he's checked in for Big Cat. And he sinks the second.
It felt like he was a little hesitant in the first half, but really he's amping himself up here and battering around to get himself to the free throw line.
Now here's Moore. He has six. It's hauled in by Thomas. To the middle. And he jams it after taking the nice feed on the run.
And that's a little lack of fight at the defensive end.
Absolutely. At least on that slam, you're right. That's one way to let a team back in the game.
You have to credit the aggressiveness offensively, because that's when you make a play when you really need it.
You know what? Just a little fancy on that possession there. Just go up in rhythm.
The kid, great positioning on the putback.
That is really good work there on the offensive glass.
From deep three-point range, and the last shot at the buzzer doesn't go in for him. And so it's the home team. Their lead at 11 points to end the quarter. They're playing a bruising game inside, and it's working for them. Back to the action after this word.
Get your son, just can't wait.
And let's take this chance now to show you the State Farm assist of the game.
Just true artistry right there. I mean, great decision on where to go with the ball, and how about the perfect delivery?
Yeah, those are the kind of plays that you want to put on a canvas. Just beautiful basketball.
And with the fourth quarter upon us, time is running out for this game to become competitive. We've got the kid. Thomas is out there with Mr. Incredible. Then there's Slim, and it's the Eraser in at the two-guard spot. They get the rebound. Slim, good on the shot, and that shaved the lead to single digits. Slim's got 14 points here in the second half.
Such a big part of what he does for this team, just work and work on the boards, generate second-chance opportunities, and hopefully convert.
Thomas passes to Mr. Incredible, 20 feet out. That one wide left.
And they continue to control the glass.
Passes it to the quick. Daniels with it. Pass to the quick. Five on the clock. Tries again. With the clock winding down, no good at the rim.
And thus far, they've managed to overcome an off game from him offensively.
Mr. Incredible, the pass to Thomas. Comes up empty down low. Here are the Wildcats. Earlier in the game, they held a 25-point lead. First minute and a half of basketball played here in the fourth quarter. Here's the quick. And that one's good. Daniels. And the Wildcats lead by 11.
Now that play never gets old, Kevin. The pick and roll will still be an offensive staple 100 years from now. Trust me.
Here's the kid. And they call the foul, so a chance at the line for one more coming up.
And guys, I like what they're doing here in the second half, getting a lot of production in the paint and still trailing, but starting to show some grit down low.
So for the Wildcats, Dixon's checked in for the Magician. Mr. Perfect comes in for the Chosen One. And ABC subbed in for Daniels.
One shot.
And the free throw, no good. One item that stood out, their ball movement.
Things are definitely clicking, and more importantly, it makes it really hard to defend. And a better box out saves them 2 points there.
It didn't seem like anybody was really aware there to go and collect that rebound in the possession.
Here's the kid, and he lobs it up toward the rim, hammers the alley-oop through.
And hard to decide which was better, the pass, the catch, or the slam.
There's no wrong answer. Sensational alley-oop. Here's the quick, the pass to the natural. Passes it to Dixon, and he dunks it down.
Oh, he just punches that one down with a fury.
He rubs it in a little deeper with the hanging finish. Mr. Incredible, the pass to lights out. Right side, Thomas. Pass to lights out. And it's blocked. Here's the quick. There's the pass to Mr. Perfect. A three-pointer off the mark.
One made three for him for the game. Does he focus closer in? Let's see.
Pushing it up. The natural. shoots from the baseline. That one misses. Here is Mr. Incredible. Passes it to Slim. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
Yeah, the defender all over it.
And the first one at the line is good. So he gets them both. Here's the quick. Pass to the natural. The pass to the quick. Here is Garbage Man.
Guarded by four.
Here's Dixon. Goes to the fadeaway and cans it. And the Wildcats lead by 11.
He was wide open, but just to make sure, he put a little fade on that jumper.
Here's lights out. Solid play in the low block, and that one's good. Lights out's got four this quarter.
Oh, boy, the touch is coming back here in the second half. Percentages from the field much better than it was at the break.
Pass to Mr. Perfect. And they pick up two.
And Matador defense, that's one of the easiest shots he is ever going to see.
Yeah, feels like Christmas right now, just gift wrapping points.
Here's Bowen, and play stops. Whistle on what looks to be an illegal screen.
That's going to draw a whistle every time down the floor, not even close to being a legal screen.
Yeah, everybody saw that one. That was pretty blatant there.
And so here are the Wildcats. Earlier in the game, they held a 25-point lead. Pass to ABC. Here's the natural. Can't hit from 12.
Well, he wants to shoot his way out of this cold spell, but the struggles continue.
Yeah, he's got to move on, forget about this sequence here, and try to find a way to get on the board.
Four, no luck. Here's the quick, off target at the rim.
Yeah, and he has not made one shot in this one. Has to be on his mind every time he's pulling up.
Now, here is four. Defense is right there. The pass to lights out. Clock at six. Here's Bowen. And no good. And even three-on-three break. Here's Mr. Perfect. And the call on the shot, it sends him to the line.
Oh, the officials are all over that one.
At the line, this is a two shots.
The first free throw is good. And he makes both free throws. Now, here is four.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
No good that time. Guys, they've really built a nice lead here.
And doesn't show any sign of slowing down.
And here's the break. Here's Mr. Incredible. And the bucket is good. Three-point play chance here for him.
Yeah, what a nice play. Just a coast-to-coaster by himself off of that steal.
Wildcats. It's a 10-point game. Dixon passes to ABC. Passes to the quick. Pass to Dixon. Fouled in the act of shooting. Gets the bucket anyway, so a 3-point play chance for him.
Yeah, exceptional play there to take the bump and still get it to fall.
Dixon.
And good job bringing that free throw percentage up here in the second half, doing a great job at the line.
Here's lights out, and the pass to Mr. Incredible. Passes it to lights out. Six on the shot clock. Here's Bowen. Pass to lights out. Fires for three. That one doesn't go.
Didn't hesitate for a second to get a hand up on that deep ball.
Yeah, you got to like how he hustled to guard out on the perimeter, definitely respecting the shooting ability.
Here's Dixon, and there's the pass to the Natural. Buries the long-range jumper, and the Wildcats lead by 16.
Yeah, you would think a coach might have talked to his defense about making the adjustment on him, but right now, he's just lighting him up.
Trying to break that ice-cold streak. Bowen shot is off. Here's the quick. Passes it to ABC. Here is Garbage Man. Here's the three. Can't hit that one. Garbage Man's gone 3 of 10 shooting so far, only 30%. Here's lights out. No good with the layup.
And even though he didn't get a piece of that shot, you love the pressure he puts on the shooter.
Yeah, that's the kind of energy that you want to see on every possession throughout the game.
Pass to the quick. It's blocked. And it's out of bounds to the Wildcats. Minute 42 left in the fourth quarter of this one. Just three to shoot. It's 2-on-1. Here's Mr. Incredible. A second chance effort. He can't get that one to fall. And the Wildcats the other way now. Earlier in the game, they held a 25-point lead. Here's the quick. Here's ABC. Rebounded by Bowen. Bowen's got 4 rebounds in this game to stop the drought, and that's 2 points on the layup.
Not getting old here, seeing him make that lead pass with perfect timing.
Here's ABC. Now the pass to the quick. From the baseline. Here's Dixon, and the layup's good off the glass. And the Wildcats lead by 16.
Impressive job by the players, coaches, and don't discount the impact of these fans.
Awesome to see their output tonight, trying to urge their team on, and that can always help. That home advantage of home fans getting you going, fully on display here.
Here is Slim, the Wildcats getting their last shot to go.
Look. It's always great to get into a rhythm, but do it when it matters.
Yeah, it's tough to mount a comeback like this and then fall oh so short. I'm sure that's weighing on them just a little bit.
Here's ABC. Doesn't get it to drop for him. Dixon passes to Mr. Perfect. Here's the Natural. Passes it to ABC. So we see the Wildcats get the win here. A confident win and one where they clearly showed the greater effort.
Yeah, I mean, it was a solid performance, particularly here at home. I think they built off that edge of being here and playing with just a little more confidence than their opponent.
And that'll do it, folks. For Brent Berry, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan along with our 2K Sports crew thanking you for tuning in. So long.